Obviously, the place to start was in the image itself. We have to go back to 1944 for the very first concept of a kind of photography that would become part of the human being, an adjunct to your memory, something that was always with you, so that when you looked at something, you could, in effect, press a button and have a record of it in its accuracy, its intricacy, its beauty, have that forever.